Welcome back, and hopefully this time technical difficulties will behave them damn selves. So the good news is, hey, we see the game down there. Bad news is the way I had to completely change how it's set up. It's okay. We have a working controller. We have video. We have audio. I think we have audio. Let me confirm we have audio. Yes, we have audio. Alright. Let's get into this before anything else can go wrong. Okay. Confirmed. Okay, good. Alright. So, I mentioned on another stream of mine that I had I got a new computer, I transferred stuff over, forgot to transfer the Angel of Darkness save file, so we lost our progress. I did, however, download a save file of the same approximate area we were at. This should be the start of the maximum containment area, which is where we were a little bit into it. We weren't that far into it, so we're starting the level, this specific level over. It's fine. We'll keep going. Alright. Luckily this time we have a controller that's actually working. Okay. Hold on, let me get my phone sorted out so that it's working properly. And set up so that I can actually see what I need to see and all that. Okay. That's stealth. I want walk. There we go. I remember having to do this, so once we're on the other side, I need to check to see what my ammo looks like. That's the downside, is I've officially lost all the collectibles and everything that I had. So the amount of ammo that I had for Lara and for him are completely... I don't think I had much for him anyway. So, I just discovered that there's a new problem. But I need to mess with OBS. I just discovered there's a problem because I have hotkeys set up on OBS, and one of those hotkeys things is Alt plus issues. So. Fuck me. Alright. Okay, alright. Is there just a general disable hotkeys option somewhere? Probably not. Nope, okay. Alright. Well, what we're gonna do then is... Alt is jump in the game, so you're gonna be doing... I'm gonna be doing it a lot. I hate this. Hold on a second. Where's the... I just had the... Oh, for the love of... Bear with me for a second, y'all. I mean, is there, like, just a turn-off hotkeys option somewhere, please? No. Damn it. Fine. All right, let's delete. And... really sucks because I really like using these. I have to mess with them. I'll have to. Well, oh well, it's fine. It's fine. Better to be able to play the game than to have. Convenience on the thing. Okay, apply. There we go. Sorry about that, everybody. I know that you just randomly went to like a screen that said ad break. But anyway. All right. This time for real. This time for real. We're not kidding this time. This time we're not kidding. That was a practice run. Okay. So we come over here. Up to walk, walk up to the edge, rotate, jump, shimmy. Game audio is really quiet. Hold on, let me... I'll bump up the game audio just a smidge. It doesn't need to be that low. Let's put it about... There, that should be fine. Well, me one moment. Yep, I had to restart the game. Okay, it's fine. It's fine. Fine, we're all fine here now, thank you. Take three, let's go. Angsty emo grown ass men. Angsty emo grown ass men. Angsty emo grown ass men. Okay. Walk over here. Got this. Walk back over here. First, we save the game so we don't fucking have to do all of that again when this thing inevitably goes wrong. Over here. So I started to say some announcements earlier. Because I'm gonna be out of town this weekend. Don't stop, Curtis. No. Curtis, no, please. I don't want to have to do that all again. I have to do that all again. Not all of it, just the shimmying. Anyway. Anyway, what was I saying? Fucking hell. I'm gonna be gone this weekend, so that means Friday, no stream. Tomorrow I'll be streaming Watch Dogs as per usual. Oh god. Oh please, oh please, oh please! Fuck. Fuck. This game. Specifically, fuck him. I didn't have this much troubles with Lara, but specifically, fuck Curtis. No, I've had plenty of troubles with Lara in this game, too. But yeah, so there will be no stream on Friday, and there will probably not be a stream on the coming, on Monday, the next Monday. Because on Monday is the day that I'm coming back. Thank you, God! I'm gonna walk away from the pool, and then I'm gonna fucking save. God damn it. Oh, wrong button. Interesting. God, I hate how he walks backwards. What? I feel like there was right, I'm just an idiot. It's fine. This is all according to plan. 17068. Hit him again. Seven, oh, six, eight. If I remember correctly, I should be attacked by a thing soon. Yep, here it comes. You can hear it. Get out of the... Curtis. My dude. There it is. Fuck me. one, you dumbass. Fucking hell. Now this is approximately where we were when we called it before. Okay, so then let's see. That ammo? Ammo to me. Door I cannot interact with. Where I came from. Now this door. Hi guys. Don't mind me, I'm just, you know, running to get, damn it. Come here. You fucking die. God damn. Wasting my fucking ammo. Now, if I remember correctly, there was actually nothing in here. And this brings me back here. Again, door I cannot interact with. And nothing in here. Because this is where that ammo will. Get off the fucking bed, Curtis! You act like the damn grown man you are, my dude. Actually, this might have been where we saved. I don't recall. Point is, draw the gun, Curtis! Okay. Save. This is how we save the game, save the game, save the game. Interact with this? I can interact. I don't want to yet. It is this way. No interaction here. Ooh, can I... Interaction here. Okay, so dead end. I love that for me. Hey, dude, you alive in there? You're moving. Okay. Guy in the vent's not okay anymore. Yeah, I don't want to go into that lab yet. No thanks. Not right now. This has a card reader. Four. Probably can't go in the vent. Have anything on him? I don't see anything sparkling, so probably no loot. Okay. All right, let's go in. Loot. Oh, okay. The emo grown ass man. Thanks, the emo grown ass man. Put that away. Excuse me. This is where that proto-Nephilim escaped from. God, he really crawls forward like he's a fucking gorilla. Angsty emo grown ass man. Angsty emo grown ass man. Emo grown ass man. Oh, lovely. I have your guns? No? Shame. That though. Can I interact with the lockers any? No? Wrong way. I picked up a key card, so now I need to go through here. There we go. Alright. Save. Save. Yay. Angsty emo grown ass men. Angsty emo grown ass men. Angsty emo grown ass men. Hold that thought. Hold that thought. Okay. I'm just looking to see if there's anything important I need to keep in mind when fighting this thing. Okay. All right. Don't you... Curtis?
Target the damn fucking thing, my dude!
Okay. 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 Can't get up there. Curtis, how about you just die, my dude? Most worthless character. Okay, where I'm actually gonna. Thank you. All right. You're fucked, dude. Come on, Curtis, how about you actually fucking hit the thing? Bitch. All right. How about you pull the gun back out, my dude? Not hitting it. It's such a waste of ammo. Drop it. Up a bit. Ow. Two. If I remember correctly, it's two more for a total of four. How about you actually hit the damn thing you're targeting, my dude? Angsty emo grown-ass man. Angsty emo grown-ass man. Angsty emo grown-ass man. Where are you at, prick? There you are. Well, I got it. That's three. Alright, while it's doing that, let's... Two... Three... Four... Eight. Four chocolate bars. I'm sure that's fine. Yay, I think I did it.
Save me, stranger.
Name's Curtis.
Lara. And this is business.
I owe you one.
You owe me a painting.
Sorry. That went AWOL at the Louvre.
What brings you here from Paris?
Eckhart. We have business that only one of us will walk away from. You?
Personal reasons.
Eckhart plans to use all five obscure paintings to revive an ancient evil called the Sleeper and rebreed the Nephilim race. To do that, he collects alchemically transmuted elements from his murder victims' bodies.
I've seen him at work as the Monstrum. With that glove.
Eckhart's the original black alchemist. Now he's very close to finding the last painting.
Does he know where it is?
Yes. It's hidden in the Lux Veritatis vault beneath the straw hole. The paintings must be destroyed. To do that, I need the shard you picked up at the Louvre.
There should be three Periap shards.
Eckhart has the last one. If all three shards are united, they can destroy him permanently. So he keeps it safe.
Tell me about the shards.
They're ancient weapons of the Lux Veritatis. Two of them were entrusted to my father. Eckhart murdered him to stop them passing on my hands. He failed.
So Eckhart went after your father, and you want revenge?
Justice.
We should work together.
You're trusting me?
Here. How can they be used to kill Eckhart?
He must be stabbed with all three shards.
We can divide the forces against us if we split up. You need the third shard, so you should go after that. I'll find the last painting and destroy it.
Okay. Eckhart guards the shard in his old alchemy lab in the lower regions. I can find my way there.
The engraving shows the painting hidden in something called the Vault of Trophies. Here. The entrance is underwater. No problem.
That was unnecessarily flirty.
How did she get the engraving and the map?
It doesn't matter. We have lost too many men trying to open that damn vault. Perhaps her special talents will help us get what we need. The mail will be coming this way soon. Make the preparations.
There's no danger she can destroy the last painting.
We won't allow her the opportunity. The fifth Obscura painting is mine already. And then...
Okay! And we're finally we're finally back to Lara. Fucking hell. Push this button. Now we don't have to worry about any more angsty emo grown ass men. Oh.
well.
I spoke a little too soon. At least I fucking saved, man. Shit. Hold on just a second. Okay. Sorry, I was checking some Discord messages. Game, please. No? Okay. Well, one moment. This is actually a good time for me to, for us to take a bit of a break. I'll be right back. Don't go anywhere, y'all. Hey, oop, I didn't mean to click that yet. Oh well, we're back. I was ready anyway. I was just waiting for the countdown. But yeah. Alright. Let's get back into it. Oop, wrong fucking button. There we go. Alright. So I did a little bit of poking around in the ammo department just to see what they kept around, what the person whose save file that I downloaded had, and they seem to have had about what I had, ammo wise, which I appreciate. And I think they have a little bit more in the health department, which probably checks out. And of course, 9 periap shards. Okay. Oh, it looks like they utilized a few of the exploits early on, because you can get some extra respirators and things like that in the museum level and some various other things like that. Okay, let's put the gun away. All right, now let's try this without dying, shall we? Okay. Machine guns. Great. There we go. Missed. The gun away, my girl. Okay, so as long now, if I remember correctly, as long as I don't stand right in front of one of these things, I should be fine. Now, where am I going? Probably that. Those look climbable. Mind me. Through. She really does move so much easier than Curtis does. Do that again. Button. Oh, there's another machine gun waiting for me. Ah, there's a couple of them. Okay. Nope, wrong thing. I'm just wasting ammo now, so let's reload. Menu. Let's use you, because you're the one that has the most ammo.
Put that thing away before you get us all killed.
Alright, let's try this again. There we go. Button. Elevator? No, not elevator. Ladder! Bearing a ladder? Yes, I'm a mess. Am I apologetic? No. Yeah, sometimes. Wrong button. What?
He's looking into our souls.
How about you? There you go. No, Lara. Look. There you go. I want you to look down the fucking corner. There we go. Whatever. Oh, cutscene. Oh, no, not cutscene, just loading screen. All right, let's... It's a good place to save. Okay. Well. Okay. Alrighty. Ah, yes. That would be why we need to stay out of the water. Very fair, but that's where I'm going. Maybe down there. All right. Lara. Oh God, Lara, get out of the water. 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 God, Lara. You are lucky. Lucky. That the thing's AI is stupider than the player is.
It won't open.
Won't open. Okay. He really is lucky that the AI in this game is stupider than me. Oh God, okay. Okay, so that's the thing I'll have to move. Not sure if I want to move it just yet. Okay. So if I pull you, can't pull you. Okay. Lara. Babe, I'm gonna need you to start paying attention to these context clues of what buttons I'm of where I'm pushing buttons here. Okay. Alright, so I need to turn on power somehow. Apparently the power is still out. Oh right, I did kind of destroy the power station. Okay. Been a minute since I played this game. Since we've played this game on stream, can you tell? Okay. At least we don't have to deal with angsty emo grown ass men. Okay, so there's a broken ladder here, so I'm gonna have to figure out an alternative way up there. Now, if I just come over here and do that. Here. Angsty emo grown ass men. Angsty emo grown ass men.
Angsty emo grown ass men.
Oh.
It won't open.
Door won't open. It won't open. The emo grown man. Emo ladder. Closed hatch. Okay. Okay. All right. Now, am I where I think I am in this level? Yes. So.
It's the emo grown ass man.
Lara, you're kind of drowning here, my girl. Yes, please.
Yes, please. Nom 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 nom. Cookie.
Yay, we're back here. Okay. That hatch still looks like it's closed. So let us try. Nope, not that. Course not. All right, let's look around here. Mm. I think I see what needs to happen here. At least in that regard. Oh, wrong button. The emo teenage. Yep. Angsty emo grown ass man. Angsty emo grown ass man.
Angsty emo grown ass man.
Where is
fishy?
There it is. Okay. That doesn't look enterable. Is that a lever? I'm a die, I'm about to die. Pull the lever. Barra, why aren't you pulling the lever? Well, maybe we'll worry about that. Maybe we're not ready for that yet. Oh, that was a little dramatic there, lady. Just a little dramatic. Yike. Okay. Yay. On a second. It looked like I could get through the roof, but apparently not. The emo grown ass man. The emo grown ass man. Lever. Bitch. Actor. Oh, the hatch is open. Cool. But before we do that, let us... I know that this is the next thing to do. I remember this for a fact. Now we push the button. And we push. Okay. Pull the lever. Pull the lever, pull the lever, pull the lever, pull the lever. Yum. Yum. Very yum. Lara, get off the geometry, please. Thank you. Nope, not that one. Pull.
I feel stronger now.
Angsty emo grown ass man. Okay. Lara, get off the Lara. Lara. No better. There you go. Now, I believe we go to the ladder. To the ladder. Is this way? This way. To the ladder. Off we go to the ladder. Ladder. Oh, fuck me. Oh, at least it's. Fuck, that could have been a lot. More harrowing. Where's the ladder? Is there not a ladder out? There's not a ladder out. Yeah, there's not a ladder out. Okay. That's fine. This is fine. We just need to go through here. It's fine. Everything is fine. We're all fine here now. Thank you. I'm out. Who needs a ladder? Go to the right and up. And now we climb the ladder. Yay. There's lever one and lever two. Oh, God. Okay. I meant to push. Excuse me.
Ah, here we go. Climb. Climb.
Climb.
This is how we climb around, climb around, climb around. This is how we climb around, yeah, hey. I am going to die right now. Woo, I didn't die, okay. Button.
Button? Button? Button.
Hi. Would you fucking die? I am lit. Also, I haven't saved in a minute. Let me save real quick. Right. Button. Hit the button. Hit the button.
Open sesame. Oh, wait.
Clever. Clever. Hide the cabinets in the walls. Clever, clever. Anything else in here? Probably not. Over here. And now we go back. I'm pretty sure that's everything that's in here. Please? There we go.
Oh no. Yeah, hold on, let me just reload that. Cause I think I fucked that up. Killed the guy here. Did not search these, then I'm pretty sure I fucked that up. Okay. Over here, we do this again. Come up here. That. Yay! Okay. Alright, so now he's gonna be full ass distracted. It. They. Ishi. Ishi. So now, yeet into the water. God, that scream. Please? All right. There you go. Not a Tomb Raider game until she changes into a wetsuit, huh? Girl, you weren't showing that much cleavage a second ago. All right. So, as an interesting note, uh, Because of the fact that the person whose save file I got, the person whose save file this is that I downloaded, had taken advantage of the different one of the exploits to get an extra respirator, I could actually use it right here. I'm not going to, because I'm trying to do it exploitless. Lee. But just as a note. Alright, so I saved. Okay. Dead end here. Or is it? That end. Like, that's where I came from. This way. What's this way? I'm out. I see the stuff there. Lara. I'm out. Thank you. God damn. Is ammo. Oh, that's an aqua lung. Okay. I have a notification on my phone that I wanted to check. This looks breakable. What's through here? fair. All right, let's see here. Any signs of where I'm supposed to go? Oh, 1 in 5. 1 in V. IV. Fratribus Colatus. Okay. Check the notebook. Let's see what the notebook says. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Rearrange the statues. They are the key. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Okay. All right. So 1 and 5. One of these is 1, and which one of these is 5? There's, let's see, what, there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 of them. Any sign of which one is which? Any numbers on them? Oh. Vasily. Icar. It's not an I. That could be an L. Where is... Nope, that's... No. I need... Yeah. Yeah. You? Pull the chain! Okay. I need to go find Vasily again. Might be the one who's immediately across. Maybe? Nope. No, this one. Okay. I need more air. I should have gotten air before doing that. I'm gonna die in a cutscene. I was a little too close. I was starting to lose health. That was too close. I really should have gotten that health, air before I opened the, before I did that. Ooh, a lever. Oh, I didn't miss this. Okay. well. Good thing I saved. Missed. Pull the lever. On just a second. Severely overjumped that. Holy shit. Pull the lever. Pull the lever, Lara. Try this. Wonder if I can make this. I could have, actually. I'm gonna try that again. I keep jumping too soon. I keep jumping too soon. Let's try this a different way. Just... ooh. There we go. Alright. I was overthinking it. Anyway, actually, I have to quickly run to the bathroom. So, let me double check that I saved. Ooh. Yeah. So let's quickly, I'm gonna go to a break. See you guys in a quick second. Don't go anywhere. welcome back, and let's get on. Game crashed again. Of course it did. If it was operating how it's supposed to operate, I wouldn't have to be alt-tabbing all the time.
But it is what it is.
Okay. Right, we were here. We had just saved, so that's a good thing. All right. Down we go. All right. Oh, hi guys. Shoot. Oh god, my life just vanished in front of my eyes. Holy shit. Okay, let's try that again. Weapons. What do I have? I wish I had the shotgun. This one. Let's do another one of these, and then another of these. All right. Now, are they done, or they're not done? Okay. Hey, my dude. It'd be cool if you stayed dead. Oh, cool. Speaking of staying dead. Let's hold on to let's do this one. About to get up. Come on. Thank you.
There we go. Heal up a little bit. Let's go with one of these. Save. That away. That updated my notebook. Maybe. Here we go. Lara. Tres periapti. Conion. Hey, I'm not even gonna attempt. Okay. The three periaps joined together burn with the righteous light to confine evil. Okay. Fine. Okay. Hold on a second. Let me save here. In a second file for safety. Okay.
My strength is increasing.
Ouch. That hurt. Let's heal first. I'll save.
Thank you.
let's that thought for a second while I refill my cup. Okay.
Congratulations, Miss Croft. You're positively Amazonian. That vault has defeated us for months.
What do you want, Eckhart?
I'm not interested in you or your friend, Miss Croft. Give me the painting. You may both leave.
What choice do I have?
Gunderson, release Boaz. This old colleague of mine was once a human before she displeased me. Not you, Muller, you useless piece of dross. You failed me too!
Take these two.
These are your specialty, Curtis.
Don't worry about ugly here. Go on. You're wasting time. I can take care of her.
Grown ass man. Hey, can I shoot Hera now, please? Ow, would you stop? Bruh, how about you fucking... I hate how he moves. Shit, I didn't save. Let's do that. Okay, bruh. Anything in here? Nope, can't go in there. Okay, can't go into the Rancor pit. Bruh! Just move, you piece of shit! God, how are you, this is how you move on your own, how the hell have you lived through adulthood? Fuck me. Pick it up. Move. My god, Curtis! I'm pushing the buttons you're supposed to be put that I need you to dig in, my dude. Come on. Gun. My dude. Button. Fuck, I better use that. I don't have a choice. Bruh. Come on. Come on, lock on. Oh, for the love of God, my dude. Oh, come on, my dude. He's not done.
Give me a break.
Yeah. Okay. So I did cut the cutscene there short because I needed to save. The angsty emo grown ass man. Shame. Thank you. well. That didn't go well. Wellity, wellity, wellity. Okay. Hey. Why do you arc off to the right like that, Lara? What the hell? Oh, wrong button. Okay, so she doesn't. So it must be that she's not actually supposed to jump the way I'm trying to get her to jump. Okay, so actually, hold that thought. I have to be right back. I'm sorry. I'll be right back. And the game crashed again. Things can never be easy, can they, y'all? The good news is that after we finally beat this game, we'll be moving on to Tomb Raider Legend, which is a much better game. I won't be needing this. Be able to play it because the controls will actually be proper for PC. All right, let's just try this, shall we? Oh, that didn't work. Okay. All right, let's. Nope, not that button. That button. Just try.
steam of grownest man. Damn it! I had it! Me. Alright. Okay, Lara got a leg upgrade from that jump. Good. Congratulations, Lara. All right, just a second. I'm dealing with some phone stuff.
My legs feel
should have let her finish what she was saying.
My legs feel stronger. Maybe I'll make that jump. My legs feel stronger. Maybe I'll make that jump.
I am a failure of a video game player. My name is Jamie and I'm a failure of a video game player.
My legs feel stronger. Maybe I'll make that jump.
Up. Lara.
My legs feel stronger. Maybe I'll make that jump.
You know what, let's just try that again. I wasn't paying attention. I'm an idiot. Oh, wrong button. Not this button. And I want that button.
My legs feel stronger. Maybe I'll make that jump.
What? Woohoo!
Okay. Save. Did I save? I thought about it, but I don't know if I actually did. Okay, there's the ladder on the left, but I probably won't be able to actually get to that. Alright, so... Of course! Okay. Over here. Take the ladder. I did save. Well, I missed the platform. Is there a lever up there? There's a lever up there. Alright, let's try this again. There you go. Eckhart's lab. We are slowly approaching the final level. In fact, I think this might be the actual final level. It is. All right, sorry, I was just quickly checking that, yes, this is the final level, which means there is a very strong chance that I will finish this tonight, by which I mean I'm going to finish this or die tonight. Because when we come back, I will be playing Tomb Raider Legend, or I swear to Christ. Yeah, all right. Ah, spike traps. Close enough. All right, let's save. Actually, wait. Let's heal first. Take some drugs. Drugs. Some good old drugs. Okay. Okay.
Lara? Oh. Try that again. There we go. Hey, fellas. Next, another one bites the dust. You're gonna stand up, I know it. Come on, come on, come on. Another one bites the dust. Ba-dum. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Another one bites the dust. And now let's save so that we don't have to fight them again.
All right.
Ooh, that's a large medical pack.
Thank you.
There we go. Okay. And now let's save. We are so close to the end. I don't want to risk losing too much progress, you know? Crack. Ooh. Okay. Thing over here. Okay, let's try that again. Door right there, okay. Pushed the wrong button and released the thing. Yeah, oops. My bad. Sorry, Lara, that one's on me. Okay. Come on, grab the... There's the third periapt shard. Alright. We're almost at the boss fight, y'all. The final boss fight. Oh, wrong button. I now have 12 of the periapt shards. Three canonically.
Still alive, Miss Croft. You are resilient, but over the decades I've killed more mortals like you than I can remember.
And stole their body parts like a cheap grave robber.
As I will now take yours.
To wake this thing, you are grotesque.
Only my great hearts can cause the higher race to flourish again.
So I guess it's up to me to stop you then.
I hunted down and killed the last of the Lux Veritatis. I am immortal. The shards!
Scary, huh? For you.
It is my destiny to breathe hell on Earth. You are nothing to me.
Do you know, it's gonna be a real pleasure to shut you up.
Hello, my dude. There you are.
You know, this says a lot about his intelligence that he's not just aiming down. And she's not invisible.
What? How dare? How could she possibly be dodging this?
Flaming echo. Lucky that I have like 20 of these things. Exploits. Alright. Hold that thought. I gotta pee. Actually, no. I don't want to risk it breaking. Okay, so here's what we're gonna do. I really do have to pee though. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna save, because, and we're gonna save over the Boaz Returns just in case. And then alt tab, and I will be right back because I really have to pee. Don't go anywhere, y'all. Let's see. Did it break? Broke. Okay, good thing I saved, man. Shit. Loses the momentum of the whole fight, but that's okay. There was much momentum to begin with. Na, 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 na. Excuse me. This one. Again, he would not have to worry about this so much if he just fucking aimed a little bit downwards.
Okay, here we go. Clone time.
I knew you'd find the third shard.
But why? You worked for him.
No, unknowingly he worked for me. But his usefulness was ended.
Will you destroy his work?
Of course not. The great work will be finished. I'm offering you the chance to become part of a benign new order in the world.
You are kidding, right?
We Nephilim have only ever been trying to survive.
Too many people have died for me to trust you, including a good friend, Von Croy.
He was an unfortunate victim of history, Lara. Eckhart was stupid to have killed him. I've helped you all along, both here and in Paris. You can trust me, Lara Croft.
I'm tracking five obscura paintings for a client called Eckhart, but he's a psychopath.
Why should I care?
Because I'm being stalked. People are dying out there.
Handle it, Werner.
Lara, please. Look, go and see this woman, Carvia. She can help.
I'm going. Egypt, Werner. You walked away and left me. There was no pity then.
Get out! Get out of the way!
Von Croy, you located the painting for me. Why have you not delivered it?
I daren't collect it. It's too dangerous. But she'll be able to. No!
Your usefulness is finished.
So it wasn't Eckhart who did it himself,
you
it was...
You killed Von Croy.
Stupid mortal. So be it.
Love to destroy the sleeper. Okay. It's gotta be so rough being villains who can't hit people who are just prone on the ground. Crawling on the ground. Okay, ow. I, you know, talk shit, get hit. Fair. Man, I'm in a uncancelable action. Chill, please. Wait, do the thing? It must have done the thing. Ow, bitch. Missed. You hit the ladder. Twice. Lara. Lara. Wouldn't it be nice if she could stand up and fucking climb a damn ladder? Let's do some healing. Let's do one of these. That should be enough. There, that's what I'm looking for. I'm mad. It wouldn't let me pull up. No matter what I pushed, it fucking caused me to drop. Fuck me. All right. Fine, we'll do one of these. God. I get knocked down and I get up again. Ain't never gonna keep me down. Hey, not that way. Fuck! Lara, get up and go, girl! Hold on. Oh, we're still back here anyway, because I forgot to save. Like a numbass. A numbass? Dumbass. That's the one that was supposed to come out. Alright, we'll skip the cutscenes this time. Alright, Eckhart. Come on, dude. Pull your shit together. Let's go.
Excuse me.
Lying on the cold, hard ground. Oh. Oh. I'm lying on the cold, hard ground. That's one. Two. And three. I messed up. I was too slow. No, no. We're trying that again. In case I fuck it up again, let's save. There we go. Now we're gonna skip the cutscene. And that one. And that one, because we already saw that. Now we're going to immediately save. Or not. Or immediately get knocked on our ass and then save. Whichever. Alright. Eckhart! There you are. Alright, I do need to heal. Let's do a 20 and a 10. Get out of stealth and run, man. Lara, I swear to Christ, climb the damn ladder, please. I don't want to talk about the fact that I could have just run to the left instead of going to the right. I don't want to talk about it. Let's go ahead and save so I don't have to do all that again. Hey, dude. All right, now. Oh. Ow. Rude. Come on. Come on. Angsty emo grown ass men. Angsty emo grown ass men.
Ow! Damn, that one hit me in the face! Shit! And that's it. And that's it. We have completed Lara Croft and the Angel of Darkness. Finally. this poor game. It's a Tomb Raider game, and so thus I love it. It's unfortunate that it has as many problems as it does. Namely, how tanky, I guess is the word the controls are. That's it for Tomb Raider Angel of Darkness. When I next stream, I'm debating about whether or not I'm gonna just take a holiday vacation starting this weekend. So I don't know. I might keep streaming. I might not. I don't know. I'm thinking about it. I'll let you guys know for sure by Tuesday next week. But, yeah. Starting next stream, whenever that is, we will be playing Tomb Raider Legends. And I'm excited for that because that one is one of my favorites more than the first reboot trilogy, Legend Anniversary and Underworld hold a special place in my heart because they're the ones that got me back into the Tomb Raider series, right? So I think I started to tell the story a while ago. But basically, when I first got my PlayStation 1, years ago, it came with a copy of Tomb Raider 2, as well as the walkthrough booklet, which I believe, which I still have. It's over there. It's not in very good condition, but it's over there. And I believe I showed that off when I started the Tomb Raider 2 stream. However long ago, God, it feels like forever ago now. And it formed a special place in my heart. And then that got me hooked on the Tomb Raider series. And then I played Tomb Raiders 1, 3, Revelation, or Last Revelation, and a little bit of Chronicles, though not enough of Chronicles. I didn't actually complete Chronicles until much, much, much later in my life. And then I kind of fell out of Tomb Raider for a bit. Like, I was still a fan of the series, and I still got the games. Like, I still got Tomb Raider, Angel of Darkness on PlayStation 2 and things like that. I just, they weren't really appealing to me as for the gameplay elements until Tomb Raider Legends came out. I would play them, and it was Tomb Raider, and so it was great. But I was just kind of like, Then Tomb Raider Legends came out, and that just kind of re-sparked that whole love for the series all over again. Tomb Raider Legend, Tomb Raider Anniversary, and then Underworld. Now, to be fair, like I said, I love the classic series. I love the first reboot, and I also love the second reboot. I'm not one of those Tomb Raider fans who's like, oh, this specific set of games is the best and all the others are trash or something like that. I'm one who loves them all. I have my particular favorites, but I do love them all, even Angel of Darkness, despite its struggles. There's a lot of really good ideas for gameplay in there, like the stealth mode system, the commando crawl, and all of that type of stuff. The melee combat, etc. The RPG elements of the level up thing, where she would get, where her legs would feel stronger now or whatever. That all had a lot of really good elements to it. It's just that the game as a whole doesn't gel together very well. But that's okay, you know? Not every game has to be an absolute beast, you know? It still had its moments of fun. It's still Lara Croft. It's still part of the storyline, you know? My genuine biggest problem with it is that they tried to make Curtis a thing. Curtis should never have existed, at least not as a playable character. He should have just, at best, he should have been an NPC who was just kind of there. They should never have tried to make him be a thing. But anyway. So yeah, that's it from me. For tonight. Tomorrow we'll be playing Watch Dogs. Check out these amazing people that I have listed up here. I have even more suggestions in the link tree down below. Also in my link tree, you'll find links to my YouTube, my Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Tumblr, etc. Discord, etc. Also a link to my Patreon, where you can support me directly. And I did already mention my YouTube, but if you go to my YouTube, you'll find all my prior streams. Well, not all of them, but a lot of them. The important ones. Like my Assassin's Creed ones, my Tomb Raider ones, etc. So please subscribe to me there. Like, if you're actually watching this on YouTube, please like, subscribe, and share these around to some friends of yours, you know? You never know. You never know who might be interested in stuff, you know? But, anyway, that's all I got. Remember to have empathy, be kind, be safe, love yourselves, and love everyone around you, and I will see you all tomorrow. I love you all. Peace out. I don't have my fucking keyboard shortcuts. Rawr! It's okay. Anyway, I love you all. Peace out.